differences between these two. I'm trying to do a comparison video. What I'm gonna do is I've got a couple things to tell you that about the EcoVacs that the Roborock doesn't have. And I've got a, we're gonna do just a quick cleanup of a little bit of half and half creamer that my son spilled on the floor. So we're gonna send this in. And I wanted to talk to you guys more about the voice controls. So the Roborock is set up on your Google, your Alexa, your voice control speakers, or your voice control screens. But EcoVacs has it built into the actual robotic vacuum, which is really cool. Also, this does have the AIVI camera vision. So it does have the camera on the front for superior obstacle avoidance. I will say that both of these do a great job. They're both going to avoid your cords on the floor, pet toys, dog waste. So the dog goes poop on the floor, EcoVacs is gonna definitely not run that poop over. The same with Roborock. They both have superior object avoidance. Yeah, the EcoVacs, I mentioned it, but didn't go into detail. So EcoVacs, when it gets done mopping, it comes back to the base, it backs its butt up into there, and it turns on an actual kind of a heating element, a drying element that blows warm air onto the pads, and it dries the mop, which is built in to the EcoVacs. It's on every unit you buy. It's gonna, you're within an hour or two, you can pull those pads off, they'll be dry. With this one, it is an actual add-on, which I did mention earlier, you can add it on. It's an additional $100. So you can buy a module that plugs into the Roborock and it will dry the pads on it also, but it's built into this one. So I just wanted you guys to know that if you comparing these two, and that's important to you, then that the EcoVacs comes with the drying module already built in. So what I wanted to show you now, guys, is we're gonna have EcoVacs go in and clean up the mess in there. And I'm gonna catch it here on camera, and I'm gonna show you the voice controls. I think this is called Eco. So I'm gonna do it here for you. I've only used it a few times, so we're gonna try it here. And I'll let you guys see. Okay, Eco.
I'm here.
What can you do?
I can do many things. Try saying, okay, Eco, self-cleaning, then I'll drain the station and help you clean it. If you would like to know more about voice commands, check your EcoVacs application for details.
Okay, so that's cool, guys. It's built into the vacuum. So if you're sitting on the couch, you can say, okay, Eco.
I'm here.
And she says she's here. This one, you'd have to talk.
Sorry, I don't understand you.
Into
you
a speaker,
say, okay,
which,
Eco, what can you do?
Yeah, you guys can decide if that's important to you or not. And if that's something that's important to you, this one has it built in. This one does not. So let's try this. Okay, Eco.
I'm here.
Self-empty. And I will say, before I reviewed both of these, I had the iRobot, which it sounds like a jet engine. It is super loud when it empties. The EcoVacs is really not very loud. And it does a perfect job in getting all the debris out of there. I had this go in and clean up a bunch of cat hair because I wanted to see how good the brush was on it, because this has got the combo brush, which is gonna get your hair, dog hair and human hair and cat hair out of your carpet better than this one would without the combo brush. So I sent it in, cleaned it. The bin was full. And I said, I wanna see if it empties this out, because this as quiet as it is, you don't think it has a ton of suction when it's getting that dust out of the robot, but it does. It gets every bit of it out. So you guys are good there. Both of these do a great job at extracting the dust. And then I showed you guys earlier, it goes into this bag. So, all right, I'm gonna have the voice control feature here, and we're gonna have it go into my kitchen, and we're gonna watch it on camera here and try to keep this under 10 minutes, and we will see it clean, mop my kitchen. And it is gonna be in vacuum and mopping mode. Okay, Eco. Clean my kitchen.
Okay, start area cleaning.
Okay, that's cool. And I'm sorry guys, I really forgot that it had that feature when I was doing the comparison. So that is pretty cool. You guys can, down in the comments section, let me know if that's something you would use a lot. Knowing that it's just on board when you buy this, you don't have to hook it up to any of the, you know, any of the third-party speakers. I think it's actually a neat, a little bit better than I thought it would do. But let's actually see if it goes in here and does what I asked it to do first. So I will say the EcoVac's pretty quick at its initial. It's right now it's wetting those mop pads, cleaning them, and getting them wet, because remember it went back in there and dried them last time I used it. So you want those pads to be wet when it goes out and starts cleaning. It's really quick. See guys, it's ready to go already. Roborock takes a little bit longer for that initial cleaning and wet of the pads. This thing is quiet too. It really is a quiet robot. And I got it in standard mode right now. Look at that wide path. Okay, it's going to do its order. It's putting down a pretty good amount of water. It's not super wet. It's not like it's going to... So I used half and half, which obviously half and half has some fat in it. So it's going to... But it's not real greasy. So I'm thinking this EcoVac D-Bot will get this up pretty easily. There's a little bit of debris there from just... See, it doesn't even get close to the cabinets because it already did a perimeter, so it kind of saves us some time there. Anytime you guys want to do a deep clean with these, you want to put it on two passes. I almost think it should be the default to have it set. I guess if you were to set it at two passes for your kitchen, if you scheduled it, because like what it just did there is it's kind of, the little brush is kicking around this stuff, so it'll probably come back and get that later. But if you put it on two passes, it's going to typically get everything that's in this room. And then you'd be able to mop over this spill a couple different times. Okay, within a few seconds here, we're going to see how she does. That brush is going to kind of... here we go. Okay. Now, I don't know how much it's smearing it, guys, but whatever this is picking up, it's going to go back to the base, and it's going to clean the pads, and then it'll come back out on its second run, and this would be, I'm pretty sure all this would be great, but it did get it up on the most part. Well, there you have it, guys. Actually, it's almost done cleaning. So yeah, there you go, guys. Let's see if we can use the voice control feature here while it's actually cleaning. Okay, Eco. Return to the dock.
Okay, back to station.
Okay, back to station, but return to dock worked also. So there you go, guys. So the voice feature, if this is something you guys like, there you go. It's definitely another reason to consider the EcoVax. So what it's going to do is it's going to back its butt up, and it's going to go up in there, and it's going to do its auto washing.